a couple of days ago before the party. And I found out what was happening. I had the pleasure of bringing some of the items down. This is a good symbol for everyone to understand and to know, give acknowledgement of what has happened to our people in the past, what we are trying to do for the people of our future. Clam beds, I mentioned the clam beds of Bella Bella. That is horrific. The pipeline that's happening down south, our brothers and sisters are being horrified with authority of the government. I am a survivor of the residential school. This is the great outstanding thing that gives me the chance to explain myself. In my own time as a little child, I have learned how to hate rather than learn how to respect. No, it was not given to me. In my own time as a child, I have learned how to steal. Why? Because I was hungry. I wasn't the only one that was hungry in my time, so were the children of my ages, who were 6, 7 years old. I remember those things. Being slapped across the face, uncalled for by the staff. I share another moment with you is being hugged for the first time. Hugged without being abused. And it is a gift that I'll never forget. Our children are meant to be taught good things of the land, not to be disciplined. And this is all I have to say because I feel an emotion is coming on. Gaelic is a quality to the government.